father's people say that at the birth of the sun and of his brother the moon, their mother died. So the sun gave to the earth her body from which was to spring all life. And he drew forth from her breast the stars. The stars he threw into the night sky to remind him of her soul. So there's the Cameron's monument. My folks do, I guess.
Thank you.
After 7 years indentured service in Virginia, they headed out here because Frontier is the only land available to poor people. Out here, they're beholden to none. Not living by another's leave. Her name is Cameron. John Alexander Cameron.